So we're here with William Warbrick, one of the standouts of this week. Mate, walk us through that fend yesterday, last night. How was it?
Oh, I think I was just lucky there. I'm going to play the humble card, but yeah, I think the game was on the line and I was a little bit angry, so I took it out on the poor bloke in Aussie. So that was good fun and I'm just proud of the boys' efforts this weekend. Credit to the boys. Thank you, and we'll be back. Kia ora.
We're here with Vilamoni Koroi. How was the weekend?
I think it was real good, eh? Heaps of the boys get a chance to come out and wear the black jersey, especially out in Eden Park, in front of their families up here. it was good.
We're here with Clark Laidlaw, the coach of New Zealand Sevens team. How was the weekend?
Yeah, but a good weekend. I thought a lot of our younger players really stood up, and we get excited about that next generation. Some of the senior boys led well, which was encouraging. So I think all in all, no serious injuries and, you know, some good performances, so a good weekend.
We're here with Stub Nugget. Talk us through your weekend, mate. How was it? And to face our rivals from across the ditch, how was the weekend?
Yes, kids. Obviously, we love playing against Aussie, mate. It's good to see you out there as well. A lot of energy, especially when the ball was out of play. Had heaps of words for the boys.
Yeah, good weekend.
Nice. Thanks, bro.
Appreciate it.
And we're here with Tone Nashu, another standout of the week. As you can see, got plenty of fans. Brother?
Hey, brother.
How was the weekend? Tell us how many tries did you score this weekend? Try assist, eh?
Yeah.
Try assist.
Talking about that triple-double.
Serious. How was this weekend, Uz? How were you feeling? Proud?
Yeah, proud of the boys' efforts. You know, someone like yourself, attacking, scoring all the tries. We needed that, so to come out with the 6 wins. Pretty proud of all the boys' efforts.
Yeah, you heard it from most of the boys. I'd like to thank everyone that came out and supported the boys, rain or shine. And yeah, catch you guys in the next tournament, whenever that is. Thank you.